If you're gonna lock lips with someone, you can do a lot worse than Mitch. He's not exactly hard on the eyes.
Amy.
What? I'm married. I'm not blind.
No, I just mean don't encourage me. What if I'm having some kind of early midlife crisis?
Or what if you actually like this guy?
What if I do like him? What then?
Then you go on a date and you figure it out from there.
Yeah, and what if Georgie finds out, or Dad, or Grandpa?
Look, Lou, you have got to move on with your life, okay? And Grandpa understands that, so does Dad. Georgie, she'll get used to it.
Come in.
Hi. Is it okay if Adam and I get a ride with Jade to the party?
Yeah, just dress warm.
Yeah, sure.
And don't let Jade drive too fast.
Okay.
And Georgie?
Yes, Lou.
You look really pretty.
Thanks. See ya.
Well, I should probably get going. Hey, why don't you drive in with me and Ty?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
Come on, otherwise you're gonna walk into the party alone.
I'm single now. I walk into places alone all the time.
Yes, but maybe now that Mitch is in the picture, you won't have to.